So, today we are going to open a pet LOL. Last time we did two glitter series LOLs. And this is series 3, pets. And today I hope I get one of the glitter ones, but not this one right here. So let's unwrap the wrappers. Our secret message is dancing puppy, right? Okay. I think this is fancy, which is the one I totally did not want to get. What does it say? And this is what it says. I don't know what it says, so I guess it's going to be a surprise for me. Sometimes it gets harder and harder on the layers. So, you can ask a friend to help. My mom is gonna help me take off that wrapper. I know, Mommy, it's hard. The thing what our puppies do, color change, spit, tinkle, or cry. And our ball is pink. Do it like this. You can open the ball however you want. There's no side pockets or anything. Here's our little glitter box, that's for later. Here's our puppy. Let's open the surprises. This is a big surprise. I wonder what it is. But it feels empty for some reason. Did they put an empty bag in here? Nope. It's just curious cutie bunny. Well, I think it is. Because that's her headband. And this is supposed to be her bottle. So I think here's cutie bunny. Here's our Cooper Scooper, and it's a bunny. And let's see who we got. I think we got a Toss bunny. We got a bunny. So, we have our bottle, and now let's put, oh, this is strange, it doesn't even have any holes for the headband. Well, let's just put the headband on without it. And here's Hop's bunny. Now, let's open the glitter box. What color did we get? We got turquoise. Now let's see what we got inside. I hope it's boots. Or is it boots? Yes, boots. Oh no, it isn't. Is it come. Put the litter back inside. If you're wondering where you put the litter goes inside the package you saw it in. Kind of makes sense. Now, let's see what she does. I think she pees. So, our bunny, I changed my mind of the pee thing. I wanted to cry. It's going to spit or cry. It's a spitter. And look what we have, a match. Here's Cutie Bunny has its owner now. There's a little still water in it. So now, Cutie Bunny has a owner. So now what should we do? Should we tell a bunny you should give the present you got for Curious Cutie? The present is this teacup was in the litter box. And that's just gross. So she said should give the present now. There you go. Oh, I dropped it. Thank you. And now she got her tea. And now she's really curious about that tea. Tastes right. Has a picture of you, bunny. And it's your cup. I'm very curious now. Bye.